Hey everyone, it is Courageous Braveheart. And yep. I'm playing Teletubbies. And I'll be doing more Teletubbie games, not just this one. And it's all going to be in one video. Yep. Teletubbies are here to play. Alright, so, let me just point out, here's how you play the game. It's Animal Parade. It's basically the same thing from the show. Although I really need to point out that Dipsy's, I really like this art style. That's not violent, is it? I mean, that's not violent. No. The antenna is just not violent at all. It's totally not. It looks just fine. Let's hurry up and get started, shall we?
One day, in Teletubbie Land, something appeared from far away.
What's that?
I don't know. According to this, it's a tiger. My goodness. Well, since it's a tiger, why don't we pick tiger then? So we just gotta find its pair or match. And that should be fun. Oh, what's that? That's a butterfly. Oh my goodness. This is... okay. Butterfly. Are we just gonna go like this? Back and forth? All the way to the giraffe? Oh, a snake.
What's that?
It's a snake. Isn't that lovely? I don't think snakes quite look like that, do they? I'm pretty sure they don't. Alright, so far I'm done free for free.
What's that?
That's a flamingo. And I just need to point out these legs are really, really red. That doesn't look right. It's just really red. Well, actually, it looks a little orange. My goodness, that is just really blinding. Alright, giraffe! Oh, you're just gonna do that every time? Oh. Apparently, they're gonna disappoint, try to shame me for getting it wrong. Oh my god. That's... what's that? I have to agree, that's not a penguin. That's not a penguin. That's... not a penguin. I'll tell you that. I'm just gonna let this go by. Because... we really don't need to see a fake penguin. I mean, it's... no. Wow. Oh, nice. What is that? That's a frog, and I probably have to talk between rivets. Let me just give him some of his ownness. Ribbit. 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 Rip it. Rip it. No, we're done here. Please stop. Oh, it's not gonna stop. Oh, now it did. My goodness, we just don't need to hear that from... oh no. It's an elephant.
What's
that? I just told you. It's an elephant. Don't haul me. I know I'm getting it right. It's gotta be a giraffe with that trunk. This is gonna... I think we better finish this game up. Yeah. Why am I doing this? Why am I doing this? It's a tortoise. Oh, I should mention... that's really not a turtle. But I should mention... I'm using a different kind of microphone. Well, I actually told you that before. But... you know what I mean. I mean, I'm... obviously, I'm using the kind of mic that singers use. And not the one that would hang on my ear. So we just actually got around to being giraffe the last. Alright. Oh, that was a pretty... that was a pretty fun game. Oh my gosh. We're gonna have to watch this. Wow, okay. I really love your dance, Lala. You trying to do the hokey pokey? I think... move out of the way. Move out of the way. I mean, look at that. That's hokey pokey. And she's trying to do the hokey pokey. Lala, you don't need to do the hokey pokey. Move it. Po is just being Po. Looks like he's trying to shout something, but we can't hear him. The windmill. The windmill. Oh, I really love how these clouds move. They're so dreamy. Oh my goodness. I'm getting tired just trying to hold on to my mic. Wow. Oh, no. 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 Not again. Not again. Oh, you're gonna say that every time when I hover over it now, huh? Is that... yeah, that's it, huh? Alright, well... oh my gosh, that's a nightmare. Alright, let's move on to the next one, shall we? The Teletubbies are hiding. Can you see them? Click to find them. Okay, then. Okay. Hello, Dipsy.
Uh-oh.
What did you do just now? What, is that it? You just came out to try to surprise me. I loved that dance. That was just amazing. That amazing dance. Next, huh? Alright, where's the Teletubby? What, am I supposed to find you, Nunu? New? Can I click this? Oh, okay, so if I don't find something that is not a Teletubby or Nunu, then it'll just honk at me. Okay. Alright. And you too. Oh, I wonder where Lala is. She's in the cloud. How about you guys help me out? Help me find Lala. I'm pretty sure he's somewhere. Or she. Or he. I'm not sure. Is she... I'm just gonna go ahead and say she. Is she the flower? Oh, that's too bad. Is she behind this tree? Oh, that's... no, there she is. Uh-huh. Okay. Oh, I wonder where Tinky Winky is. I always know where to look for the spot of where Tinky Winky and everyone else to be. Wow, that was really funny. Are these seats special? I was trying to honk every seat, but you stopped me. Oh, I wonder where's Tinky Winky again? There he is. Now, where's Lala? What? How did I find you? Now I really want to know how did I find you. How did I find you? I was trying to click on this seat down here, and it apparently counts to finding you. Okay, that seems legit. Where's Poe? Well, he seems to be right next to Lala. Uh-oh. What do you do? All right. Oh, we got to find you again.
Uh-oh.
All right, next. Okay. No, let's not do it again. I think we found Poe most of the time there. That was a pretty short one. Let's move on to the next one, shall we? That's got to be the most hilarious loading I've ever seen. I'm pretty sure this is a Teletubbie game, because this is on the list and stuff. Little Bo Peep, click on the clouds and see what happens. Well, there ain't no clouds. Is this not good music? I really love this song. Let me just get this straight right away. From what I gather, we have to make sheep from clouds, and by doing that, we sing and click on them. But they will also fall from the sky. Okay. Seems legit. Hold on, your heads are different colored. Is there a reason? Well done. The sheep are hiding. Can you see them? When you find them, click on them and send them to Little Bo Peep. This can't be a Teletubby game. How the heck did this get on the list? I'm just gonna go ahead and finish this up because this has nothing to do with Teletubbies, does it? How did I find this? Click on Bo Peep. What the? Oh, I'm high, aren't I? Oh my goodness, I'm high. I'm on something, man. I'm on something. Oh my god, that was Teletubbies. They are Teletubbies. This is a Teletubbies game. I'm not crazy. Oh, please stop singing. Oh, we better move on to the next one, shall we? Oh, I'm done with this. No. More than one. The next Teletubby game. Alright. Let's give it a go then. The music just restarted. How many Teletubbies can you see? Press your spacebar to find a Teletubby. Press your spacebar to find one more. All the way up to four. Press your spacebar now to play. That's all you gotta do? Just a space bar? Every time I hit the space bar. So, all I gotta do is hit the space bar to make some Teletubbies. And every time is the same Tubby. Right now it's Dipsy. Now if I hit the space bar again.
Bye-bye!
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 Bye-bye! Oh my goodness, I can't believe this is... Okay. Lala, did you do something? You did do something, didn't you? Oh my goodness. Wait, what is she saying?
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye to you too. I can't believe this.
Bye-bye.
Oh no. Dipsy, we want to see more Teletubbies. I'm just going to hit the space bar. Hey, there you are. Finally, we get to see Tinky Winky squish his face.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. It sounds like he's just trying to mock you.
Bye-bye. Bye-bye.
Yeah, he's mocking me, isn't he?
Bye-bye.
He's gotta be. Oh, no. It's mocking Tinky Winky. I don't really have much to say about this. Oh, come on. Where's Poe? Is there Poe?
Bye-bye. 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 Bye-bye.
Come on. Give me Poe. You're mocking me now, aren't you? Because I didn't get Poe, huh?
Bye-bye.
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 Bye-bye. I can't stand him. Or her.
Bye-bye. Bye-bye.
There you are. Finally. Maybe now we'll be able to get this game over with. That's actually the most normal bye-bye yet, just now.
Bye-bye.
Oh, will Nunu appear in this?
Bye-bye.
I want to know if Nunu bye-bye. Would appear in this. Nunu, come on out.
Bye-bye.
I really want to see if Nunu is in this game. Stick around for that long. Alright, next game. Oh, we're now gonna create a Teletubby land. Alright. Okay, there's actually a bit of instructions. Okay. Well, alrighty then. What we got here? You can play the scene? What can I do here?
Ooh.
Oh. Okay. Oops, didn't want to do that. How do I let go of this?
Ooh. Pow.
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 Pow. Pow. Pow. Pow. Pow. Pow.
Pow. Oh, that's nice. Yeah. Okay.
Ooh.
Oh, the baby sun. I remember now. Yeah. This needs a couple clouds. There we go. It looks like I ran out of clouds. Oh. What, can I not fit anything else now? Ah, didn't want, no. Oh, wow, you gotta have that close. No, not, no, it's supposed to be, yeah, somewhere like there. Does this do anything? No, whoops. Ah, stop that. Oh, I can't let go of it. Oh, wow, I actually made a scene now. This actually isn't
Ooh.
Too bad. Let me give some, okay. Yeah, this is good. Yeah. Oh, right, the talking flowers. Yeah. Yeah, that always seems legit. There we go. Let's add some bunnies. The bunnies will be raiding the Teletubbie house. No, not like that. Come on. Oh, come on, put it on there. Ah, fine, put it in front of it. Yes. We're gonna have a noisy. One far in the back.
Ooh.
Can't get enough of it, can you? No. Come on. Tinky Winky.
Tinky Winky!
Oh my. Wow. Tinky Winky, did you get a new voice? Because we've just seen you recently.
Tinky Winky!
My goodness.
Tinky Winky!
Let's keep going, shall we?
Dipsy!
Oh, you stepped on that flower, Dipsy. Let me move you.
Dipsy!
Dipsy!
La la!
La la! Oh, this is ridiculous. Alright, play the scene. Let's see what happens. I think I just made a huge mess of noise. I think it's best to stop now because this is getting noisy. Teletubbies. Peekaboo time. Alrighty then. Let's see. Well, let's ask. Damn you, Dipsy. Because you appear most of the time. Play peekaboo with the Teletubbies. Press your spacebar when you see a Teletubby peeking out and watch what happens. You may also see some of their friends too.
Tinky Winky!
It's got to be a new voice for Tinky Winky now.
Dipsy.
I thought Lala was just L-A-L-A, not L-A-A-L-A-A. I'm pretty sure it was L-A-L-A. Yeah. Alright, well. Let's play the game. I had to quickly go to my... Please stop. I have to... Wow. What? What are you doing? Hi, Dipsy. Can we find a different Teletubbie? Dipsy. You're not even peeking out. Yes, I hit the space bar for Nunu. That's a bunny. That doesn't actually count. Okay. Dipsy! You are coming out of everything. Excuse you. Okay, alright. I'm gonna have to stop trying to accidentally find your kid. Okay. Is that really one of the... Oh, you're dancing now. Ooh. You're gonna run off now? Yeah, my goodness. You only...
Bye-bye.
That was pretty awkward. Well, we found every Teletubby. And a couple of things. I'm going to let this sit for a sec to see what else you may end up finding. Because, wow. Hi, Dipsy. You made a lot of appearances. And there's Poe. I see you, Poe. I see you, Tinky Winky. This is ridiculous. Oh my goodness. Can we please find something that's not... Something that we have not seen? I don't really want to stay here too long. Teletubby, and guess what shape they make? Well, I guess this should be very hard for me, because I don't know my shapes. So I just gotta click one, huh? Well, let's pick you, Poe. Dipsy, you already had enough of appearances. Game, thanks for telling me. I was just about to say that. Are you kidding? This game is pretty much automatic. Just pick a Teletubby. You look like you're gonna make a triangle. Was I not right? Thanks, game. You're the best.
Bye-bye.
Oh, you're mocking me now. That's right, you mock me. Alright, what are you gonna make? This looks like the same thing Tipsy made. Oh, you're enjoying this, aren't you? That's a triangle. I was about to say that.
Bye bye.
No, we don't want to see you, Dipsy. But you better be making something else. Dipsy's enjoying this a lot. Well,
circle.
This game is not fun. How is this fun? Really? No, I don't want to play this again. Alright, we're just going to move on to the next, the last game. So, here we go.
Choose a Teletubby.
Okay, so...
Tiki-winky!
Oh, it's going to be that annoying again, is it? Oh, yeah, it's going to be annoying. So, we just need to pick a Teletubby, eh? I pick you, Po.
Now, choose your level.
I don't know. I'm pretty new to this game. Let's do easy.
Use the arrows to move from side to side.
What are we avoiding? Are we trying to avoid the stuff that appear on the sides?
That was fun!
No. Alright, we'll do the other Teletubbies, but not Dipsy. I don't like how Dipsy looks at me.
Choose a Teletubby.
Look at him. Look at those eyes. I don't trust. I just don't trust that Dipsy.
Now, choose your level.
Oh, I don't know. Let's make it hard. Let's see how different this gets.
Try not to hit the things in the way.
Oh my. Like, flowers. Wow. This actually is a lot harder instantly. Oh my. This actually... So... You enjoying this, Lala? I'm enjoying this, too. Oh my...
That was fun!
One more time, everybody. Let's slide down the hill. As...
Tinky Winky.
Tinky Winky.
Now, choose your level.
Tinky Winky.
Try not to hit the things in the way.
Alright, it's gonna be hard to see past you, Tinky Winky. Because you're an awfully big guy. I wonder what happens if I do crash into something. Okay, Poe is gonna be mocking. Poe is gonna be mocking. Yeah, he's gonna be mocking us every time.
That was fun.
Tinky Winky.
Oh, I don't know. I don't know. Well, I hope you all enjoyed this. This entirety of random games. Because I'm not really that sure why I did this. I actually had to... It actually took me a while to find this Teletubby game. I'll put a link in the description so you can find it. Because it's no longer available. And these games are not quite the same as I remember. But yeah, it's... Oh, it's different. Alright, well, thank you all for watching. This was, I don't know. I guess this was pretty good. Thanks for watching. I hope you all enjoyed this. Bye-bye, everyone. And this is not an approved game. Yeah, that's...